How to check the softener dispenser on your LG washer. Before you check the softener flow, first make sure to clean the dispenser drawer. Then let water flow into the softener compartment. Check the outlet of the drawer to see if the flow is good. Now you can add softener. Make sure you always stay under the max fill line as indicated. Now add water again and check if the flow is still correct.